Halt! Who goes there?
I don't know you. What are you doing in here?
You need special permission to enter here.
Leave now, unless you want to die by a Templar sword.
I ordered you to keep strangers out, not to be rude. We have a reputation. Do you want...
Marcello!
I'm sorry, Captain.
I apologize for the heavy-handedness of my men. Our duty is to protect the Abbey. We cannot permit nameless travelers. Matters within the Abbey are troubling enough. But that's no concern of yours. These are the Templars' quarters, anyway. I trust you have no business here. So I would ask you to... I warn you, my men are ill at ease. I may not be able to stop them.
Thank you. Not now. I've almost got this game in the...
What? You little runt! You must be...
Take it easy. No need to get excited. I know it hurts...
What? Oh, I get... You're with him!
Oi! You wanna watch it? Don't go throwing accusations about. You...
Take it easy, you guys! What are you, a couple of cavemen?
Ah, oh, what are you doing? Think you'll get away with that just because you're a lady?
What's with you two, eh? Two blokes ganging.
That's it, you oaf.
So who are you? You don't look like simpletons to me. Anyway, I owe you one. Thanks to you, I managed to pull that little cave. He was such an easy mark, I got a bit carried away. Still can't hang around. Don't want any more trouble.
What?
I hope you weren't hurt by my little jape. Are you all right?
You're out of luck. I'm fine, apart from you leering at me.
By way of thanks for helping me, and as a memento of our... The name's Angelo. I live at Maella Abbey. Show them that ring if you'd like to see me. I'll be expecting... Au revoir for now. Maella Abbey, all right?
Here you are, Gov. I've been looking all over.
Gave that lot what for?
Hey, I hope you don't plan on keeping this ring. We're going to Maella Abbey right now to give it back to that smarmy cheat.
Thank you.
Well done. You managed to cause another brawl at the Simpleton pub. I hope you're proud of yourself.
News travels fast. What a fine intelligence network the Templars have.
How much more shame do you intend to bring to our abbey? You're like a curse. Yes, a filthy curse. If you hadn't been born, we'd all have been spared a... You're nothing but a petty crook with a pretty face. It sickens me to think we share any common blood. Enough. Templar Angelo, by order of the captain, you are... I'm hereby stripping you of your right to leave the abbey. You do not leave this place. Cross me on this, and I'll see to it that you're expelled from the order. And don't...
You? You're the people I met at the pub, right? What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what are we doing here? You told us to come. Now you can take back this stupid...
My ring? Of course. I can still play that card. Listen, I've got a favor to ask.
A favor? You're kidding, right? What makes you think we'd want to help you?
Just listen, all right? There's no time to argue. Can't you feel it? Can't you feel the sinister presence in the abbey? I heard that a jester got into the abbot's residence. I'm convinced he's the source of the sinister air.
A jester?
I don't know what he's planning to do, but I'm sure Abbot Francisco's life is in danger. You've got to help! I need you to get into the abbot's residence and... Thank you. I'm in your debt. Now listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. You may have seen them already, but there are some obstinate idiots guarding the bridge to the abbot's residence. But if you're prepared to go the long way around, there is another way to get there. You have to leave the abbey as if you were going to Simpleton, but turn immediately left along the river. Just follow the river along, keeping the abbey in view. Keep going along the river, and you'll come to a ruin. There's an underground passageway leading from there to the abbot's residence. I'm afraid that's the only way. The entrance to the ruin can be opened with the Templar's ring. Anyway, there's no time to lose. It's in your hands now. Thank you.
Thank you.